Good morning, Milky Way. This is James 5 checking in. Set your spoils in attack position while passing through the magnetic field. We are most certainly passing through the magnetic field. So, 72 hours remain before shit hits the fan. Theoretical shit hitting a real real shit hitting a real fan. No bones about it. It's a beautiful piece of music, innit? God bless John Williams. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart. What a powerfully inspiring guy. He's a great career. But we're not here to talk about Star Wars. We'll talk about STS 103 research, to be honest. And that's no moon. It's not the sun. And if it is, it's only 20, 30 feet away from Hubble, so the problem's there. But it's not the sun, the sun's not due to rise for another 6 minutes. So, it's not the sun. Could it be a star? Could it be space debris? Could it be an ice crystal reflecting the sun from around the corner? No. No, this is a massive part in helping me understand not only the STS-103 mission frames, my own UFO encounters during December 1999, but in addition to that, also the Illinois Triangle UFO events of January 5th, 2000. So that's what you're looking at here, is the spotlight from the front of one of these triangular shaped alien spacecraft, which have been seen regularly all over the world over the last 30 years. And 72 hours I will be explaining everything. I'll not be able to do it all in one go right enough, but I will most certainly be hopefully at hand to answer questions on how I came across this little diamond. Big diamond in space. So sorry John Williams for punching your music, but I thought I was going to make a Star Wars video myself in the X-Wing doing the trench run, and it was a debriefing with the, instead of the Death Star, it was going to be the UAPT report, and budget went against it, so I'm not spending out money for just things to amuse myself. So John Williams will have to do, and he's doing a grand job. But Star Wars, endless possibilities about being on in space, and you better start believing it. 72 hours, I go live, and the world will never be the same. So until then, Stay chilled, get your popcorn in, and expect another video tomorrow, and again on the 29th. So, yeah, I'm all over the place. I'm a combination of Beaker from the Muppets and Doc from Back to the Future at the moment, so just leave me to it, okay? I'll catch you again soon. Cheers. Bye. Bye, everybody! Bye, Milky Way! Transmission end.